potatoes, cheese, bacon.
How you feel about that?
I really like it. It tastes pretty good, really cheesy, and I like the bacon with the potatoes and cheese.
What else we got in there? Hey, read that. What's the name on there?
Bob 3 Van.
Hmm?
Bob 3 Vans.
Now show it to the camera. I can't see it. Bob 3 Vans? Alright. What else is in there?
Sour cream.
How you feel about that?
I don't like it.
All right, what else?
Cheese.
Is that some real cheese or some fake cheese? Some real cheese or fake cheese?
Real.
Let me see, let's the camera see. That's some real cheese? That's the best yet. So that's the real deal? Alright. What's next? Is that some real deal cheese? Where's that from? Was it taco cheese? Where's that from? What's the name of that?
I don't know where this is from.
How you don't know Walmart shit? Alright, go to the next thing. What else, man? It's the cooler review. Extra what?
I can't say it.
Just say extra what?
Cinnamon.
Alright, what else is in there?
Bread butter.
What's that for?
Butting your bread or bagels.
That's it? What else can you put on that?
Not really a lot of things.
Can't put that on too much? Not some corn?
Popcorn.
Alright. What else?
I smell something
good. If you take a whole pack of hamburgers out of there, I'm gonna kill you. What is that? Is that the real deal? No.
I don't know.
Yeah. You better know. That's almonds right there, boy.
This is mayo.
Yeah.
It tastes delicious.
Yeah.
On everything. Thank you so much.
What else is in there? You know you gotta put all this stuff back, right?
What'd you take?
Put everything back.